Microsoft Word is a powerful word processing tool that allows you to create documents with various formatting options. When it comes to arranging multiple choice questions, you may want to display the options in a well-organized manner. In this guide, I will show you how to arrange the options into columns or any other format, making your quizzes and tests appear neat and professional. Step 1. Open Microsoft Word and create a new document or open an existing one. Step 2. Type out the multiple choice questions and options in a sequential manner. Step 3. Select the options you want to arrange in columns. You can do this by clicking and dragging your mouse over the text, or using the Shift key and arrow keys to make a selection. Step 4. Go to the Page Layout tab in the Microsoft Word ribbon. Step 5. Look for the Column section, which will have options for setting the number of columns you want. Click the drop-down menu and select 2 to arrange the selected options in 2 columns. Step 6. After selecting 2 columns, the selected text will be automatically formatted into 2 columns. Step 7. Adjust the spacing and alignment as needed. You can do this by selecting the text again and using the alignment buttons on the Home tab in the Word ribbon. You can also adjust the column width and spacing by going back to the Page Layout tab and clicking on Columns, More Columns. Step 8. Continue to repeat steps 3 to 7 for each multiple choice question you want to arrange in 2 columns. Step 9. Save your document regularly to keep your changes. With Microsoft Word's user-friendly features, arranging multiple choice options in 2 columns or other formats has become a simple and efficient task. Whether you are a teacher, student, or professional, mastering these techniques will enhance the appearance of your documents and make them more accessible to your audience. Happy word processing!